boss. We're back.
And what's the verdict? Has he left yet? Is he about to leave? Ooh, is he making croissants?
Croissants? Pecan toast is so much better.
Shut up, Bill. No one likes you.
Just saying.
Ryan has left roughly about 10 minutes ago or so.
And as well, we have reason to believe a small convoy of locomotives are coming to loot the center.
Finally! The ultimate revenge can... Wait. A convoy of locomotives are coming here to loot the place?
See, he only really filters out what he wants to hear.
Yes, boss. The Navy commander that was there mentioned something about hooligan friends running off to a, LNC center.
LNC center? That's eerily close to R&D. Boss, I recommend we leave someone here to hold down the fort.
What? We need all knuckles on? Oh, alright. Eeny, meeny, miny, moron! Leroy, would you be okay staying here?
Boy, would I.
Alright, well, we'll see you later, Lee, with a Mikado that's gonna get his tender busted 5 ways from Sunday in tow.
Save some for me. Finally, the R&D center all to myself. You know what? I think I'll grab some chew toys. Wonder what the boss has imported.
Oh, this is bad. This is really, really bad.
Now, who was that?
And why are we sitting out here?
Got a guy on the inside. I'm just waiting to hear from him if anything's coming.
Okay, Chase. Nicholas and his cronies are leaving via cliffside exit entrance. All of them minus...
Oh, hey, Akani! Come here, you...
Nicholas will be coming via the cliffside entrance, so, we should just move forward a bit.
The uncertainty in your voice is concerning. Yeah, boss.
And then Leroy's gonna have his turn to play!
Maybe leaving Ryan with the extra weight wasn't such a good idea.
Well, it's too late for regrets, so now let's highball!
Listen up, Chew Toys. I'm gonna choose a few of you to take with me. You best be compliant or else we're gonna have some problems. Now who's first?
Oh dear God.
Now who in the name of Baldwin is that?
That's Leroy.
Trust me, Ed. You don't want to get tangled with him.
Well, what do we do?
Michael likes being social. Let's send him out. Don't you, Michael?
What? No, I...
Have a nice journey, Michael.
No, what? How are you doing this?
No, please. Please don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me!
Oh, I'm not gonna hurt you, sweetie. I'm just gonna fix you.
You monster.
I'm not a monster, you are!
Guys, I don't like this.
Well. What have we got here? Chesapeake and Ohio Greenbrier. You look a bit far from home, Chessy boy.
Not quite. I came through here all the time on a regular service. I think I just made a wrong turn downtown.
Well, that's unfortunate. Why don't you come up to my shed to, regroup with this other fine specimen right here?
Don't touch me!
Too late?
You guys better get me back before he...
Well, now that he's out of the way, let's get cracking. Now, where's Wyatt? I was supposed to meet him right over there.
Well, this is certainly a crappy situation.
I'm sure we'll find him.
Yeah, let's get going. Ian won't find himself.
And we need to find those boxcars. I can't let my paint stay out in this grimy place for long.
You British engines and your paintwork can't seem to shut up about it.
Well, at least I'm not a red, orange, and white nitwit.
Okay, what was that insult?
Enough bickering, Autobots, roll out.
Do you know what rhymes with thing?
Bling? Cling? I guess ching. Why?
Well, I'm trying to get lyrics down for this musical.
Timbertown? There's no...
This doesn't look right.
It doesn't feel right.
Hey, do me a favor and go onto Google and search up Timbertown, Virginia.
Yep, man, it does not exist.
That's what I thought.
Do you think?
Yes, this is definitely the work of Tov.
Should we?
Yeah, we should probably hit the air. We need to get our bearings straight.
Oh, this is not good.
Oh, of course the brakes failed.
Could we use the capacitor as a braking device?
Are you proposing that we use the untested boost mode?
I mean, I guess, yeah. Let me set this thing in reverse and...
Capacitor now shutting down. Have a nice day.
Oh, crap.
We'll be right back.
Oh, F-40, get out of the way!
What?
Jerry! Jerry, are you there?
Right to me, Mikado. Right to... me.
Jerry! Jerry, we kinda have a situation out here.
Your engineer can't save you now. In fact... you'll have no engineer!
Oh, great.
You're finally mine, and this time you won't get away, because this time...
You know, if I had a buck for every time you made an empty threat, I think I'd have enough money to buy a small short line as well as a corn dog.
Oh, you're good, H6, but soon you're going to be in a whole other world of hurt.
I'm not so much hurt right now as I am confused. And worried for my engineer. You know, can you set him up with, like, an Uber when he wakes up?
Wait, what? No, we can't set him up with an Uber when he wakes up.
Okay, not a fan of Ubers. How about a Lyft?
We will not set up a Lyft for your engineer either, dammit!
Sounds like something someone about to set up an Uber would say.
Minions, surround him!
Oh wow, am I under arrest?
Just shut up! Finally! There's no escaping this one, Ryan.
Ian, are you here?
Stop! Who goes there?
Chill out. I'm taking these guys here to be cringified.
Well, why are you not at the front of the train?
So they can't decouple and run off?
My apologies, carry on.
Hey guys.
Please don't hurt us.
We've got nothing you want.
Whoa, who said anything about hurting you guys?
Sorry. Force of habit.
Right. So have any of you guys seen the Airy Lackawanna SD-45 number 1702, I think?
1702, you said?
Yeah, you know where he is?
I think I saw him at the paint sheds.
This place has paint sheds?
Yeah, it does. I was once pitted into nickel plate for THV filming.
Realism 100.
Well, thanks for the tip. See you around. Hopefully.
Someday, guys. Someday.
Weren't you supposed to cringinate these engines?
Yes, but at a later date. I received orders from Bicolus that, I'm supposed to get these guys repainted for, a Tov special. Yeah, that.
Bicolus, huh? You know where he is currently?
Upstate New York?
He's catching Ryan, you moron!
Oh, did I say Bickolas? I meant Leroy. Slip of the voice box, you know?
Something's not right about him.
A fair warning for everyone. The next scene contains probably some of the worst voice acting in the history of 311 history. You've been warned, yarr.
UHV had a fat boy.
I didn't, nor did I care.
We can't outrun him.
I thought you were made for speed.
Wait a minute. The why?
Speed up. We'll just make it, I think.
That was close.
Too close.
Now, what were we looking for again?
Forward boxes of plot covenants. Yet somehow you get sidetracked looking for grain hoppers?
An engine needs his crumpets!
I need a decent restoration. We don't get what we need when we need it.
Humph! At least I don't hold drugs.
Hey. That was only my night job.
Got you there.
Whatever. I saw some boxes up at that small storage yard. Shall we go investigate?
Why not? Just don't get too high along the way. Ha ha ha!
Just try not to get scrapped along the way, Scotty boy.
Well, I never!
Just saying. Aha! Those must be the ones.
Well, let's couple up and leave!
And by the looks of the... some hoppers over there. We can't leave yet. We have to wait for the others, remember?
Fine, father.
I'm older than you by 5 years. Quit.
Buddy, you here?
Ian? I'm not Ian, and neither is he. He or Jeremiah.
What? We were given a tip by one of the engines up by Cringinator 5 that an ELSD-45 would be here.
Oh, Ian. He was down here about 5 hours ago with that crazy articulated and went a little something like this.
I want this SD-45 in the most embarrassing paint scheme you've got. Give him a bit of drag freight overhaul, if you know what I mean.
What? Drag freight? I don't... Whoa!
Guys, there is a possum in here, and he's looking at me very threateningly.
And as for this one, give him a flamboyant makeover.
Leroy's the cheese! Now how in the hell in high water do we save him?
Do you forget that we have a certain green boy up there?
Oh yeah, that's right. Let's see if he's picking up on the wireless.
Chase to Michael. Do you copy? Yeah, I copy. We haven't reached Leroy's shed yet. He's doing a few things first.
Smashing! Keep him busy. Ian is up there, and to be quite frank, I don't think either of us want to take on an angry Leroy.
I'll see what I can do.
Alright, Michael could buy us some time, but seriously, we gotta get going if we're gonna be out of here before midnight.
Well then, let's make like Ryan and dash, dash, dash!
Wow, Sam! We sure are far from Chattanooga now, aren't we?
And you should have heard him screaming. Boy, it was great, let me tell you.
Screaming?
Oh yeah, it was so intense. I don't think he survived that session. Nice engine, too.
I'm really frightened by this guy.
Don't worry, I got a plan.
Well, Chew Toys, this is the last stop. I've just got to pick up a few special boxes and we'll be all set to head out.
So who's gonna go first, Leroy?
Hell if I know you. Actually, you seem eager to impress.
Eager to impress? I'm not eager to impress. I just want to go home, get into my nice warm shed, and...
Oh, you want a nice warm shed? I can supply that. Don't worry. It may be a nice warm engine to go along with it.
What did I do to deserve this?
Calm down, calm down. Everything will be fine. Just think about it. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Just think about it.
Or just some nice time with Uncle? Oh no, you don't.
We got a code LE1 over at the Roundhouse Storage Yard. I repeat, code LE1 at the storage yard.
Now where do you think you guys were going?
We're doomed. We're doomed!
Don't fret. I've got a backup plan. Forgive me for this later.
Six-14, highball!
What? Hey, get back here! That's an order.
You'll have to catch me if you want to obey orders.
You're so grounded.
That doesn't even make any sense. We're trains. We've always been on the ground. We've been grounded for a long ass time. I'm getting grounded, you're getting grounded, everyone's getting grounded. I'm Oprah Winfrey, goddammit.
You're a rolling fruitcake. I like it.
Shit.
Chase, we've got Leroy chasing us now. You have about 30 minutes, I take.
10-4, kitty cat.
How much time we got?
Michael says about 30 minutes.
We'll just make it.
So that's why I lost radio contact with you guys.
Chase, great to see you again. It's been, what, a year?
Sure has. How's things at Cape Cod?
Cape Cod's alright. Jack's currently deployed in Sweden.
Sweet, then. Anyways, just couple on behind. We're looking for Ian.
Sounds good to me.
Thank you.
Ian.
Ugh, finally! I was getting worried.
Oh, that paint.
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, if you have no objections, let's highball out of here.
Actually, can we take my shedmate too?
I see no problem with it.
I think I really see the light at the end of... Oh, you aren't Leroy.
Not even close. Now we gotta get home preferably before midnight. So, fire up those turbochargers and put the pedals to the metal.
Sounds good. One question. Why didn't you rescue me earlier?
That's a long story.
Well, we've got the time.
Alrighty. The year, 2019. Spring is in full swing. My engineer's nose is stifling up a storm. And so basically, Longington and I decided to investigate the R&D center after those GP-10s swung by and gave us the tip about booze. So we found out something better, candy reefers, and so we decided to...
Wait. So you were here about 5 weeks ago or so?
Yeah.
And you didn't bother to save me then?
Well, it's a bit more complicated than just saving you.
How so?
Well,
there you guys are. We've been waiting here for...
Shut up! This Baldwin's getting right the way for a smackdown!
Whoa, Longington? Some help?
Okay, so Ian, what Chase is trying to say is that rescuing you at the time we were previously here would have been a bad idea, I think.
What?! Chase?! You have an army of other small locomotives you could have called upon?!
Well, yes, but...
Don't butt me! You have no idea what I've been through for the past few months! I've been repainted, abused, tortured, and things I don't even want to mention! How dare you not put rescuing following... I'm so angry I can't even say my own line!
Yeah, that's ES2 down there. He's the one.
It looks like he's got that SD-45 bosses so far in the movie, too.
And what looks to be the Flying Scotsman and, NDM-282.
Wait, that PRA-5, it should not have that big a tender.
What are you getting at?
Something's afoot here. It's almost like he's
compensating for something.
You're really useless sometimes.
Coming from you.
Hey, at least I didn't order 17 cotton candy machines.
So we're playing the comparison game now, huh? Well, at least I didn't-
Guys, shut up!
Sorry.
But something's off. Radio all available to UHVers. We're gonna go for a squeeze.
Yes, sir.
You are a useless freaking donkey!
You done?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, how cute, but, you guys? Do you guys notice the giant storm clouds to 2H4s approaching?
Huh? Wait, what? Oh, no.
At least the situation can't get any worse.
Thank me in the ass for joining us, man!
I stand corrected. We truly have hit rock bottom.
Clear the way! I repeat, clear the way!
Rock bottom has a basement. That's where Alan Smith lives.
I think we're gonna be okay.
Of everything that
and then the kind of is here. Don't you worry now, don't you ever fear. Holy moly, stop, stop, stop!
This ain't gonna be good.
What in the name of the Electromotive Division is... Oh, this is good. This is too good.
Am I the only one who's impressed that Bicolus knows what E&D is?
Now's not the time, Washington. Not the time.
You know, I would have been content with Ryan. I really would have. But look at you all. The gang's all here. Hey, Ryan, look. It's your stupid friends, Greeny Greenbrier, Bonkers Baldwin, Mucky Mexican, Pissy PRR, Shitty Scotsman, and the Stupid Light. They're all here.
Does he have a notebook where he plans these things in advance?
Can confirm he does.
Bruh!
Hey, what did I say about talking on the way here?
Bruh!
Okay, that's it. My loyal subjects, corner them and prepare to scrap them.
Wait, what? Scrapped?
Guys, it's getting a bit scary.
Someone do something!
Someone do anything!
Wait, I have an idea!
Well, that's anything.
Oh, and you ain't seen nothing yet! Now let's get this show on the road and hit the music! You guys never know what it's like when you're about to be chopped up in dice and there's a cold, lonely light that shines from you.
You wind up in a shed or two.
A shed or two. Did you think this fool wouldn't survive? Well, look at me, I'm just not gonna die. We've got a schedule to keep and trains to move.
So please vacate or improve.
And don't you know that I'm still steaming better than I ever did?
We've kept the fire stoking.
You sell for $7. Now we're still steaming after all you've done.
And now it's our turn for some little fun.
We're still steaming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're still steaming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once I never could hope to win.
Now we're starting down the track, leaving you again.
Now we've got freight, and ain't it great?
Guys, can we go now? It's getting really late.
And don't you know I'm still steaming better than I ever did?
We've kept the fire stoking.
You sell for $7. Now we're still steaming after all you've done.
Now it's our turn for some little fun.
We're still steaming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We're still steaming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't you know I'm still steaming better than I ever did?
We've kept the fire stoking.
You know you'd sell for $7. Now we're still steaming after all you've done.
Now it's our turn for some little fun.
Hey, we're still steaming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Guess what? We're still steaming!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You'll never believe it! We're still steaming!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
One more time! We're still steaming!
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Come on, guys, let's get the hell out of here.
I'm afraid we'll be under strict orders from Ficklis. I can't let you guys leave.
And why is that?
Because you're Ryan the H6O.
I'm not Ryan. I'm Lion.
Oh, my bad. Thank you for visiting the R&D Center. We know you have a choice of nightmarish hellscapes, and we are thanking you for choosing our...
No problem, Buck.
I did it good.
Well, whoa, Bickly. Calm down, Oodly-Boodly-Bickly-Bickly. But I can't believe it! You're a disgrace! An absolute disgrace! You're not even worth your scrap value, you rusted, black, demented pile of turd!
Master, I'm sorry. You tricked me, man.
Whoa, boss. No bullying attitude, remember?
I'll bully whoever the f*** I want, you flat-nosed wannabe penguin!
But, boss?
I'm done! I'm f*** done with that f***. H6O! Him and his dead friends! No respect! They have no respect! Robbing in and out of here like they own the place! Enough is enough!
You tell him.
It's long time we put an end to them and their sh** way overdue! I am gonna put an end to them once and for all!
But I thought you loved Ryan.
He refuses to accept that we're made for each other! If I can't have him, nobody can! We are going to put an end to him and his friends in grand style! Code of the Gladiators! Violence for amusement! Death and destruction!
Yeah.
What?
Rin, how's the construction of the track coming?
We're still a few months away from it being ready.
I want every single locomotive we have assigned to that construction job! TOHV, Triumph for the PRR, everybody! 24-7, until that track is finished and ready! No more Mr. Nice Picky Picky! We are going to play Derby!
Interesting thought process you had there, but I see no problem with it.
I need to radio the guys down at Steamtown, see what the plan is from here on out.
Well, you do what you need to do. Speaking of, what are the rest of y'all gonna do?
Ryan, if you make me sing, I swear to God, I will.
Please don't.
Oh no, I'm not singing in this.
I'm reading a code, ROHV-97 in universe ROHV-THR-TOSR, and apparently we're the only engines in the Gamma sector who can handle it. Wanna come with?
Sorry, but, I've got a manifest to Hoboken in the morning.
Oh, gotcha. Well, I'll see you around then, Ryan.
Take it easy out there, Mitch. Just, watch out for C-3421, alright?
You got it. Ciao!
Hey, wait a minute, that's my line!
I hate to do this to you, but Mr. Chapo needs me.
Just don't get too shot up, alright?
You and I both know that I'll probably be on standby until 2022.
Yeah, well, just, send me a postcard if you can.
Bye, Ryan.
Take it easy out there. And, well, it's, just me.
I'm still here, too.
Wait, how'd I forget about you?
It's fine, I get it. I mean, I'm listed as a throwaway character on the script, so I don't blame you at all.
Script?
Nothing.
Right. Now, what kind of freight train is pulling into the yard at 11:45 at night?
You two, are you guys the takeover power for us?
Not that I know of.
We can be.
Great, thank you guys so much. We got held up in Baltimore, something about naval reserves or something like that?
I don't have an engineer, so I don't think this is exactly legal.
Are you kidding? This series has been so wishy-washy about engineers and locations that I seriously have a hard time believing that you're hung up over this.
Hey, you make a fair point. Let's roll.
Thank you guys so much.
I thought you were going to sleep.
And I thought you had to go to Hoboken early tomorrow.
Har har, very funny.
But, this does beg the question. What are you doing?
We're the takeover crew. Hopefully not straying too far. I want to get at least 3 hours of sleep tonight.
I get it. You know, this kind of reminds me of the first time I met you back in 01. Except we've traded places. You're hauling freight, and I'm lazing around doing nothing.
You're right. But back then, Tov was only a passing fad. A mild inconvenience at most.
A mild inconvenience. Ryan, I had no clue who they were up until about a year ago.
Yeah. Seems like only last year when we had to start worrying about them again, doesn't it?
Yep.
Dispatch your first name, last name to train 0000. You're clear to head out on the Central Maryland sub, over.
Well, you better get going. Freight doesn't move itself.
Surely doesn't.
Bye, Ryan. See you soon.
See you soon as well. All in a day's work. All in a day's work.
Thank you. reason to move. Feel a fool, run and your stateside game. Lose your load, leave your mind behind, baby Jane. Oh, Mexico, it sounds so simple, I just got to go. The sun's so hot, I forgot to go home. I guess I'll have to go now. Americano's got the sleepy eyes, but his body's still shaking like a live wire. Señorita with her eyes on fire, don't you know? Oh, Mexico, it sounds so sweet with the sun sinking low. The moon's so bright, likes to light up the night, make everything alright.
Are you Eddie? The ex-nickel plate Micado?
Yeah, that's me. What's up?
I'm Ren. You might know me from a certain center revolving around research and development.
Uh-huh.
My higher-up...
Wait a second. Are you a 2HV?
Yes.
Ah, that explains it. Now, what were you going on about?
Yes. My higher-up and I are interested in seeing if you would like to come work for us.
Oh, what's in it for me?
Well, let's see. A 3-day work week, most likely. A lot of vacation. Some of the best oil in the world. All expenses covered. Chance to stop working for the drug cartels. And what I think is the best part? The revenge.
Count me in.